Hello everyone, this is your teacher Ashfaq Khan. Just I have come here in front of you to let you know about the basic syllabus of class 11th English core. After you might have gone through the curriculum and syllabus of class 11th, you can assess it better that there is a bit of the same syllabus that continued in 2019 and 20 and 2020 and 21. That is in reading section. You will get two unseen passages. One passage, it will be like you did so in the previous sessions, that is reading for comprehension. The other passage that will come will be for note making. That's a new thing for you, note making. I will let you know in my next lecture how note making can be done. So basically, reading section is having a question of reading for comprehension like you did before in class 10th. The second will be a bit different, which I will let you know after this lecture. Next lecture will be for note making. And note making is basically making notes of a long passage into a smaller or point-wise manner. Now, next, writing section and grammar. Writing section, again, short writing task, long writing task, and very long writing task. Short writing tasks are basically about notice writing, article, advertisement. But basically, article comes in very long writing task. So, notice writing, advertisements, poster making. These are the three things that will come in the short writing task. That will be of 4 marks. The next thing that will come will be of 6 marks, that is types of letter writing, like application, job application, letter to the editor, complaint, letter of complaint, letter placing orders. All these type of letters will be in long writing task. Now, next thing in writing section is the very long writing task, that is article writing. Next is speech, debate, or report writing. So you know article writing, you know speech, how to give speech, debates, parliamentary speech. The last thing is report writing, to report any particular event, program, or anything. Or news reporting is also in the form of what we can say articulate way of writing, is known as report writing. Now the final thing is literature. But before literature, a bit of a small integrated grammar exercises comes up, that is of very less value, that is around 6 marks or 8 marks. The questions come of grammar also, like editing, omission, direct, indirect. Okay, the same as in class 10th. Only a bit of advanced grammar things will be asked in class 11th. Now, next thing that will come in literature are the two books prescribed by the NCERT and CBSE. The first one is most probably the Snapshots, and one more book. Snapshots is the supplementary reader. Okay, the textbook that is implemented is Hornbill. So both the books, if you have purchased, that's fine. If you have not purchased, then download it in PDF format from ncert.nic.in, that the link that I have given for PDF format books, so that we can begin the lessons. Hope you are all staying safe at home. I am here at my village, just came today. I am enjoying the scenic beauty here, the agricultural fields and all the things. So hope that you all are also safely there at home. Stay safe, stay at home, study from home. See you, have a nice day, and please note down the syllabus somewhere so that we can begin the lessons. This was also a short form of lecture being given by me. Okay, have a nice day.